Ringing the bell at the big board today, the CEO of the biotechnology company BioTime, and at the NASDAQ, Ronnie Lott, Pro Football Hall of Famer, alongside representatives of All Stars Helping Kids Foundation. Very cool.